because I want to, it don't mean I will. And just because I'm angry, it don't mean I kill. And just because she looks good, it don't mean I hit. And just because I'm horny, it don't mean I win. Just because I make records, don't mean that I'm gassed. And just because I'm rapping, don't mean I chase ass. Just because I'm wildin', don't mean I can't stop. I got discipline, baby, and I use it a lot. There's something that you should be considering. Things could turn bitter when you don't lose discipline. You might wake up the next day upsetting in fear, bugging out, yapping about how the fuck did I get it? Who the hell is this stranger staring all in my face? Now you wish you had positioned yourself in that place. Think just in case you should have took more precaution. A good time can become a nightmare so often. Like this nigga I know that met these chicks on tour. They rocked me asleep, robbed his ass for cash galore. Skated off in the night without a trace or a hint. Scheming, tantalizing, and dressed up in lace and shit. Caught that kid out there, all high and dumbfounded. Made him think he was getting some pussy. He just knew he was gonna brown it. Situations like this will make you think twice. That's why instead of preaching death in my songs, I breathe life. Girls get addressed quick. He's on some big muscle chest. He's posted by the exit. That's my man. He's the owner. Yeah, he be us the next. Like up in my mug, tranquilized in a trance, dancing up on my drug. Fly honeys, they hold me down like always. The same cat that used to get blunted down in the hallways. I love the cutie pies, never the duty pies. I got discipline, I want the crew to rise. Situations like this will make you think twice. Instead of preaching death in my songs, I breathe life.